Now, first court appearance is scheduled today for the property manager at Donald Trump's Mar-a-Lago estate. Carlos de Oliveira is accused of scheming with the former U.S. president to hide security footage from investigators probing Trump's hoarding of classified documents. Trump has denied any wrongdoing and says that the Mar-a-Lago security tapes were voluntarily handed over to investigators.